بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ويستارت اور كلاس ان شاء الله. So last time we stopped in lesson 2. We're starting here ان شاء الله. بسم الله. Lesson 2. In this lesson we learn the use of ذلك meaning that and واو meaning أن. هذا بيت وذلك مسجد. This is a house and that is a mosque. Note, Dalika is pronounced Dalika, but it's written without the alif. The word wow is written close to the flowing word. As you can see here, wow is written close to Dalika. So when you are writing, it should be like this, inshallah. Okay, Alwiya.
Yes, teacher.
Read.
Okay, teacher. Bismillah. In this lesson, we learn the use of dalika meaning that and wa meaning and. For example, hadha baitun wa dalika masjidun. This is a house and that is a mosque. Note, number one, dalika is pronounced dalika, but it is written without the alif. Number two, the word wa is written close to the following word.
Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Vocabulary. Okay, who wants to read the vocabulary? Okay, Husna.
Yes, teacher. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Sugar is sukarun. Milk is laban.
Wait, here is Festi. Sukarun, sugar. Labanun, milk. Festi, the Arabic, again the English.
Okay, teacher. Sukarun, sugar. Labanun, milk. Imamun imam, hajarun stone.
Hajarun stone. Okay.
Hajarun stone.
Okay. So here we have Ad-Darsu Thani, the second lesson, Dalika, that. So you have ma dalika, what is that? Dalika najmun, that is a star. Hada masjidun, this is a mosque. So here it's missing, yeah, sorry. Hada masjidun. Wadalika baitun. This is a mosque and that is a house. Adalika kalbun. Is that a dog? La, dalika qiddun. No, that is a cat. Hada hisanun. Wadalika himarun. This is horse and that is donkey. Ma dalika, what is that? Dalika sarirun. That's a bed. Hada sukarun. This is a sugar. Wadalika labnun. And that is milk. Any question? Okay, who wants to read? Okay, Tufna. Tufa.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Ma dhalika, What is that? Dalika Najmun. That is a star. Hadha Masjidun wa Dalika Baitun. This is a mosque and that is a house. Adhalika Kalbun. Is that a dog? La Dalika Kitun. No, that is a cat. Hadha Hiswanun wa Dalika Himarun. This is a horse and that is a donkey. Ma dhalika, what is that? Dhalika sarirun, that is a bed. Hadha sukarun wa dhalika labanun. This is a sugar and that is a milk.
Thank you. Ma dhalika, what is that? Dhalika hajrun, that's a stone. Man hada wa man dhalika. Who is this and who is that? Hada mudarisun, this is a teacher. Wa dhalika imamun, and that is imam, the leader. Husna?
Yes, teacher. Okay, teacher, bismillah. Madhalika, what is that? Dhalika hajar. Yes, teacher.
It's breathing in your country?
In my country is 7:15 p.m.
It's a breathing, yeah? The imam is making the
adhan. Yeah, sorry, teacher.
Yeah,
it's finished now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's finished now.
Okay, you can start now.
What is that? Dhalika hajarun. There is a stone.
Give
Man
me a minute.
Man hadha wa man dhalika? Who's that?
Assalamu alaikum. Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher, we can hear you.
Okay, Husna, continue.
Which one, teacher?
Because there was a network problem. I didn't hear you.
Okay, teacher. But it's Azan again in here.
Okay, it's okay. Anyone else want to read? Are you fine? Start.
Ma dhalika, what is that? Dhalika hajarun, that is a stone. Man hadha wa man dhalika. Who is this and who is that? Hadha mudarrisun wa dhalika imamun. This is a teacher and that is a imam.
Okay. afternoon, I will test the exercise. Kefra work to read and write. So here, you will put the last harakat. So Alvia?
Yes, teacher.
Read this with the last harakat, with their endings.
I try, teacher. Bismillah. Hada sukarun wa dalika laban.
Labanun.
Labanun, sorry, labanun. This is sugar and that is milk. Number two, man dalika. Dalika imamun. Who is that? That is the imam. Adalika kitun. La. Dalika kalabun.
Kalbun.
Kalbun. Kalbun. Is that a cat? No. That is a dog. Mahada. Hada. Hajarun. What is this? This is a stone.
Al-kalimatul shadidatu, new words. Okay, who wants to read the new words? With their meaning? Anyone? Okay, Tufa, you can.
Imamun, imam, mm-hmm. Hajarun, stone, sukarun, sugar, labanun, milk.
So here we start. The third lesson. Ad-darsu thalithu. The third lesson. So here we know when we put al and definite and indefinite, the definite and the indefinite. So here, baytun, a house, al baytu, the house. Here is a house, al baytun, the house. So here it has tanween, double dhamma, but when we put al, it only have one dhamma. Kitabun, a book, al-kitabun, the book. Qalamun, a pen, al-qalamu, the pen. Shamalun, camel, al-shamalu, the camel. So here, it's the exercise. Here, you will find the exercise here, inshallah. But here, you have to look it carefully and understand it, inshallah. When half al and when doesn't have the last harakats, you have to pay attention to the last harakat. Okay, who wants to read? Anyone? Alvia, okay, Alvia.
Okay, teacher. I try, teacher, because some of them I do not know the meaning.
No problem.
Okay. Bismillah. Al-qalamu maksurun.
Not from here.
Sorry. Baitun, a house. Al-baitu, the house. Kitabun, a book. Al-kitabu, the book. Qalamun, a pen. Al-qalamu, the pen. Jamalun camel. Al Jamalu the camel. Al Kalam. Oh. I continue, teacher?
Yes, you can. Because I want you to read.
Okay, teacher. Al Kalamu Maksurun. The pen.
Cool.
Maksurun means what, teacher?
Broken. You see here?
Ah, okay, okay. The pen is broken.
Yes.
Okay. Al-babu maftuhun. The door is open. Correct, teacher?
Yes.
Al-waladu jalis. Oh, sorry.
Okay, continue. Yeah.
Okay. Al-waladu jalisun. Wal-mudarisu wakifun.
Wakifun.
The boy is sitting down, sitting, and the teacher is standing.
Standing.
Correct, teacher? Yes. Standing. Okay.
Okay. Santalia.
Thank you.
So here we have 10 sentences here. Who wants to read? Because I wanted to see how you're reading. Otherwise, I will read. Then I will ask you to read. Otherwise, who's going to try? Anyone? Okay. Too far, you can.
الكتاب جديد والقلم قديم. The book is new and the pen is old. الحمار صغير والحصان كبير. The donkey is small. The donkey is small and the horse is big. Al-kursiyu maksurun. The chair is broken. Al-mindilu wasikhun. I don't know the meaning.
Al-mandilu wasikhun, the handkerchief's dirty.
Al-ma'u baridun, the water is cold. Al-qamarun jamil.
Al-qamaru jamilun.
Al-qamaru jamilun.
The moon is beautiful.
The moon is good.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Al-baytu qaribun wal-masjidu ba'idun. The house is near and the masjid is mosque.
It's far. The house is near and the mosque is far.
And the mosque is far. Al-hajarun taqilun wal-waraku khafifun. The stone is heavy and the paper.
Yes.
The paper is not heavy.
It's light.
It's light. Al-labanu harun. The milk is hot. Al-kamisun nadifun. The shirt is clean.
Clean, okay.
Jamali.
Okay. Ahsanta. Any question about the meaning of the word? Any difficult word?
Teacher, just now, I think I didn't hear properly. The number 8 is Al-Hajaru Taqilun. Taqilun means what, teacher?
Taqilun, heavy.
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 Hafifun?
Hafifun, light.
Light. Waraku is what, teacher?
Warakun is paper. You can say the paper we write with the letter, or you can also say the leaves from the tree.
Oh, okay, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. So, as I told you before, it's going to come in an exercise, the first lesson we learned here. So, here is the exercise. Here is the homework. From that one, inshallah. Ikra waktub ma'ad damil akhir kalimat. Read and write with the correct endings, vowelation of the words. So here you need with the last vowels to put here also. So all of you have to participate in this masjid. How it's going to sound with the last vowels. Try.
Aisha.
Masjidun.
Masjidun, yes. Al masjid.
Babun.
Al
no kalamun.
Kalamun. Al kal.
Al kalamun.
Kalamun. So this one you have to do yourself, inshallah. So I hope
you can do homework.
Yes.
Okay.
So also here you have to read with the last vowels. Vowelation of the words. So, ikra waktub, read and write. Anyone? Okay, so far you can. But this time you can read only 5, okay?
Al-maktabu maksurun. The desk is broken.
Okay.
Al-mudarrisu jadidun. The teacher is new. Al-kamisu wasikhun. The shirt is dirty. Al-labanun baridun. Baridun. The milk is cold. Al-masjid maftuhun.
Al-masjidu.
Al-masjid maftuhun. The mosque is open.
Okay.
Al-hajaru kabirun. Okay.
Anyone else? Shufna? That's all. Anyone else? We are running out of time. So anyone else?
Teacher, I try to tell.
You can, okay.
Okay, bismillah. Number six. Al-hajaru kabirun. The stone is big.
Okay.
Al-labanu baridun. Wal-ma'u harun. Is it, teacher?
Yes. Al-labanu baridun. Wal-ma'u harun.
Okay. The milk is cold and the water is hot. Is it, teacher?
Yes.
Al-imamu jalisun wal-mudarisu waqifun. The imam is sitting and the teacher is standing. Al-qamaru ba'idun. The moon is far. Is it, teacher?
Yes.
Al-mindilu nadifun. The handkerchief is clean.
Clean, yes. So here is, you have to use these words. In Laul Firia. املاو الفراغ فيها يلي بوضع كلمات مناسب من كلمات التالية. Fill the flowing blank space by putting the suitable word from the flowing words. Here. So all of you can participate in here because it's a homework. So all of you can participate, inshallah. So number one, al-hajru.
Taqilun.
Taqilun, ahsanta. Al-babu.
Maftuhun.
Al-qamaru.
Jamilun.
Jamilun. Al-waraqu.
Khafifun.
Khafifun. Al-mandilu.
Wasikhun.
Wasikhun. Al-labanu.
Harun.
Harun. So in that way you will do it, inshallah. Here you will put your own words. You don't have words here. So here is Himal Firqa Fimayali. Biwaddi'il kalimatil munasib. Fill in the flowing blank by putting suitable words. So here we have the adjective. We need the nouns, the suitable nouns. So if the adjective is nadiful, what can be the noun? What can the noun be? Al-qamisu.
Nadifun.
Nadifun, yes. Number two.
Al kursiyu maksurun.
Al kursiyu maksurun. Okay. Number three.
Al ma'u baridun.
Al ma'u baridun. And then number four.
Al masjidu qaribun.
Qaribun. Yes. Al masjidu qaribun. Number five.
As-suqu ba'idun.
As-suqu ba'idun. You can say also al-masjidu ba'idun, al-baytu ba'idun. Same to same. Number six. Waqifun.
Al-mudarisun.
Al-mudarisu. Yeah. Waqifun. Al-mudarisu waqifun. So these four, you will do it yourselves. So I hope it becomes easy for you, inshallah. Al-kalimatu shadidatu, new words. Okay, how many of you are here? Here is four lines. Okay, Suhaila. Suhaila, can you hear me?
Yes, teacher. Can I call?
Alaykum as-salam. I want you to read this line with the translation, okay?
Translation, I'm not sure because I just joined the...
It's okay. Just try.
Okay, bismillah. Al-qamaru.
The moon.
Qamaru is moon.
Yes. Al-qamaru, the moon.
Oh, the moon, okay. Nazifun. I'm not sure. So, sorry, teacher, I cannot hear.
You cannot hear me?
It's like not clear.
Okay, nazifun, clean.
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 Okay, clean. Okay. Kabirun, big.
Big.
Afifun, khafifun,
light, soft.
Sorry?
Something which is light, which doesn't have a word like soft thing.
Oh, okay. So, okay, thank you, teacher.
Okay, Nureni. Nureni, can you hear me? Okay, Husna. Husna, are you here?
Teacher, she's not here. I think she's having a network problem just now. She said so. She always breaking up.
Okay. Alvia, you can read this.
Okay, teacher. Bismillah. Jadidun, new. Harun, hot. Maftuhun, open. Jamilun, beautiful.
Beautiful, okay. Nuranisa, can you hear me?
She said she cannot hear in the chat, teacher.
Okay. Tufa?
Yes, teacher.
Read.
Adimun.
Adimun. Translation. Okay. We have less than 1 minute. Okay. Adimun. Old.
Old, yeah. Baridun. Cold. Maksurun.
Broken.
Broken. Waqifun, standing.
Standing.
wasihun, that